my son, but we didn't get so lucky.
But I think we have something in common. But what can a mother without a child actually do?
What exactly do you think I can do about malaria?
It killed my son.
I had the responsibility of one child and I failed. You have the opportunity to take responsibility for millions of children. Don't fail them too.